Well, if you're like me and you hear the term little dog or Mah Noi in Thai, you might be wondering, what exactly is that and how is it related to food? Wow, it is slippery,
gooey. Who knew mixing all these things together with water would bring out this gelatin-like texture?
Join me for unique far-flung dishes and mouth-watering stories every Saturday at 1:30 a.m. on MONO29.